My colleagues, this is the first of many bills that we're going to be voting on, or are one of the bills that we're going to be voting on, which was included in a package that a joint task force presented a couple of weeks ago. I'm going to vote on the negative on this bill, as well as other ones, and I'll have an opportunity. I hope I have an opportunity with a couple of the bills that are going to be laid aside to have a longer discussion. But the short version is that it is unfortunate that the majority of these bills, much like this one, go in the opposite direction of where we should be going. I think that in the last couple of years, we've demonstrated that when we approach addiction as a public health issue and not a criminal one, we do better. This is a bill that unfortunately criminalizes a whole lot of behavior that is not criminal, and ultimately would potentially lead to more incarceration. We've done a very good job in the last couple of years of both protecting public safety and making people in New York healthier by approaching addiction not as a criminal issue, but as a public health one. This is the first of many bills which I believe do exactly the opposite of what we need to be doing. So I'll be voting in the negative, and when we lay a couple of the other bills aside, I will be making a case for why this is the wrong approach to take overall. Thank you, Madam President.